Okay, so this is my first time with the Reiki session. Carlos had asked me to set my intention. So in my mind, he did not know my intention, but I set an intention to love myself, which I could share, and love others. Before the crystal bed is when I set my intention. And then I laid under the crystal bed with the lights for about 15, 20 minutes, then moved, and Carlos was doing his hand healing, kind of like putting them around, his hands around my body. And I just laid there, and I told him, you know, when I was done, I felt very relaxed, but that I had seen like a light, like a visual light, and he asked me what color it was, and I said it was like a pinkish, yellowish, cream white color. And then and he had no idea what my intention was because I did it silently inside. And then he told me that that pink was the color of love, right? Which was pretty neat because that ended up being my intention. That was my intention to begin with. So, and then during the session, I felt like kind of live dream state. And at a couple points, I remember like kind of like almost chuckling, like being happy, very happy feeling. And I can't really tell you why, just felt that way. It felt really good. And I remember kind of smiling but I recall exactly what I was smiling at. I felt really good. I feel really relaxed, and my shoulders, before, when I came in here, my shoulders and my neck were really, really tight. Actually, a couple weeks ago, I had Bell's palsy, and that's kind of was affecting me, but it went away pretty quickly, fortunately, and so I've been more tight in my head and just feeling like from here up really tight, and I'm definitely more relaxed. I need to come again because it's not all the way gone, but definitely more relaxed. I feel kind of light, very light. And I felt a little bit like tingly. Mm-hmm. Good experience. Recommend it.
I have certainly woke up with a very bad anxiety and some panic attacks that happened 7 days in a row and affected very severely my happiness and my daily life of working and driving and being happy because of this panic attacks that just appear in my life. And after 1 hour of the treatment and relaxing and being treated by Carlos, I was able to actually get that anxiety away. I was very, very impressed that I finally went home happy. I actually cooked that night and I was able to be normal. I slept very well for 8 hours. I wasn't able to sleep for 7 days. And I was very impressed. I woke up the next day feeling normal and I went to work with a great attitude and I was just very impressed. So I decided to continue to do these treatments until I feel 100% the way I was a week ago. But definitely this treatment of Reiki have 100% helped me out more than I ever expected, and I'm very impressive with this treatment, and definitely I would continue to do this besides before I was any doctor.